Hello student. So in this question we are asked that if we inhale into a straw, through a